Hello nerdy people, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel Hollywood. This is Asad, your host. And guys, Netflix has just released the official trailer of their upcoming movie, and the name of the movie is Unfrosted. And this movie is directed by Jerry Seinfeld, and in the main cast we have Jerry Seinfeld himself, Hugh Grant, Melissa McCarthy, and Amy Schumer, Bill Burr, Maria Bakalova. And I'm just going to watch this trailer and will be sharing my live reaction with you guys. So without wasting any more time, let's just jump into the trailer. So buckle up, hit the play button, and let's react together. So Unfrosted, here we come. Start.
We have split the atom of breakfast. In the early 1960s, the American morning was defined by milk and cereal. And the two undisputed giants of the cereal world were Kellogg's and Post.
Major news from the breakfast world. The Post Cereal Company has reportedly invented a shelf-stable fruit pastry breakfast product.
No.
Yeah.
Boy.
It's Post. They did it.
I'm about to finally crush that big red K that never stops glaring at me. How do you think Post did it?
There's always a surprise inside the box.
I'm just gonna use xanthan gum.
Xanthan.
Kellogg's is entering the race to reinvent breakfast with the help of Steve Schwinn, Chef Boyardee, and Jack LaLanne.
They're stacking the deck with ringers.
Hey, you know Isaiah Lamb from Quaker.
You Kellogg's people.
We're about to have some very powerful people.
Oh, Peter Dingling.
Upset.
You have to win. Are you making any progress?
It's not to scale, but...
What are you guys, 5 years old? Little John John draws better than that. And I think there's something wrong with him.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
We're talking about happy childhoods for millions of American kids. The important thing is the name.
Fruit Magoos! What?
No.
Heat 'em up and eat 'em ups.
No sale.
Oblong nibblers.
Is this a joke?
Retard.
Whoever gets to the shelves first is gonna win this thing.
Give up the tarts, old man!
How did it get this far?
It's breakfast. Things happen.
Oh.
Isn't this a cereal company? Why did my husband explode?
May 3rd. So that was the official trailer of Unfrosted, and that was something fun, lighthearted comedy, and I'm excited about this because I like this kind of stuff. So I can pass my time by watching this some lighthearted content. So I will definitely going to watch this. Are you going to watch this? Let me know in the comment box below. And if you like my reaction, so hit the like button. And if you want to watch more reaction videos of mine, so subscribe my YouTube channel Hollywood and turn on the notification so you can get the notification of my upcoming future videos. For now, goodbye. See you in the next video. This is Atha signing off. Peace.